Bene, where to?
Buy me a little time.
Watch the weapon here. We must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Thank you.
Very smart, aren't they?
What in hell's name is going on?
ruining their plans.
No! I will not! Stop! Stop!
Where are the plans?
Past the guards. In my house. It is the last one.
And the machine?
In the tower. On top of the fortress.
Grazie.
Chi offende mia sorella, offende me, hai capito?
Thank you. first desire was the second. Everyone who piloted one died.
Several even exploded. But we know this one works.
They intend to craft more weapons. Leonardo, you will help me stop them.
They must know of this!
Addio, amico.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert. That senator.
Why would we give our money to Ezio?
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
A banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
A good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I am looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Let's go.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Truly do you walk in the shadow if you do not come see me regularly, for a quick check.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain, I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. But my letters must have been intercepted.
This way.
The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I...
Help!
And pouring.
Good. Is the perfume on my screen?
Something.
Real issues, like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able.
Help!
You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
It is not safe here. We must keep moving. Cannot stop here. Many guards.
I was only in a flank.
Let me go!
Abra, you are in
the part of the demon!
Run! Via! Fuck it!
sense.
But there is strength in numbers. Let us fight this devil together.
Let's go.
Maledette letters. I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Ezio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
There! That's it! Kill him!
Nothing.
Kill them too!
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
What is taking him so long?
Peace, first must be found, and the light torn from him. He is the finest of Anima.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss. Now we are making good time.
Soon this job will be over.
Now we're going the right way.
Isn't the banker the other way?
We're on track.
Going.
Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way. Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
We're on track.
Soon we will be there.
I hope they let us go inside.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get
going this way makes no sense.
Signor, are you all right? Now we are making good time.
Now we're going the right way.
How does it feel?
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
The route you are taking is very...
I hope they let us go inside.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get...
Now we are making good time.
Are you proud to wear those colors?
The route you are taking is very...
Soon the party will be all around us. Soon this job will be...
Where are we going?
It is so nice to explore the city. The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but who am I? Respectfully, signore. I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going? We're on track.
Isn't the banker the other way?
I hope they let us go inside.
Where are we going?
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track. Soon the party will be all around us. We are nearly there.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
I can protect you.
I can. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in your strong arms, of course.
You want to touch them?
What can I tell the priest in confession?
Grazie a
te faccio vedere io.
Sister, we get together, eh?
Ah, che femmina!
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Onoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Are you having a
pleasant evening?
Yes, Eccellenza. I am. There is so much.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life.
The power so good. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tea it is.
You don't seem to understand.
After you.
I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride.
Repent of it. In fact, I want you here all night long.
For free? I have to make money.
Thank you all for coming.
Are yours. Have fun.
It's not even my birthday!
You got it going on, ragazza!
Raise your flag on the hero.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so good. Enjoy yourself.
Please.
things I have felt, seen, and tasted. I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses.
It's about time.